This is the direct mount option for iAlert 3. If you have any piece of equipment that has a tapped hole in it, it doesn't have to be a finished surface or a flat surface. Because of the three-point mount, it'll actually mount to a rounded surface as well. So this one, you just place your sensor, screw in. Get it tightened, torque the sensor to 6 pound-feet. Put on your battery pack, and you're done.